Hello everyone.
Welcome to the Edo Talk Show,
where you get the latest news and entertainment from Edo State and Nigeria in general. Please consider to subscribe, like, and also follow us on all our social media platforms
on the Edo Talk Show.
Thank you so much. See you later.
Hello everybody. Hello my people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to you all, depending on the time when they watch this video. I welcome you all to the Edo Talk Show. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you. All the support they give us, we appreciate all of them. And God will bless all of you now. Now, well done. Today's update, now community reporting, just like as they be, every Saturday between 4 p.m. and 5 p.m. Nigeria time. Now to the show, now the community report, waiting with us see so far from each community. Today, our camera team come visit Igusa Housing Estate. Man, whether a feds or na state to anybody when they work for that area. Now under leadership of Governor Godwin Obaseki, now me I believe say for come. Because now it's time before they do one. Now what me I know be that. But if you see the work when they go on there, if you see what thing they don't do for there, if you see road where they tire, I like the work as they go, the progress. I was happy when I see and say the work is going smoothly. Then the people for there can say the way that place be before, they say the way it fair be before, say nobody feel the person, say they go the pass that corner. Because now, wow, if you see gully, as you see they speak, so walks they go on there. I was so surprised. I said, this is really good. This is a good project that we need to commend the government for. Because if government do something, when they okay, we'll see talk and say, government doing well. But if they do it, it's not good. We'll talk because this is our math. Now we get on. We'll talk, say, government, what you do is not good. Because the government, now we employ them. Not me just say we vote. We know your vote come out. We employ them. Now we they pay them. So if they not do something well, we have the right to say government, what you do is not good. So my people, when I watch the video, when I see where things up for there. See the community, see the road. I was happy, sure. I was excited. See, the people for Igusa and they will be very happy because many of them will be saying don't come for us. All of them will return back. Because now what things also happen will not be that. My hippo, watch the video when you see what is up there. Now, I don't know. I can tell everybody.
My country people, now good morning, good afternoon, good evening, anyone a day, now well done. This one a Edo Talk Show, as now know us before Edo Talk Show. My name is Ekorakpo Godwin Osamuyime. Still on the community matter, now we see this. So they say if we see they talk about what they never do, you see talk about the good things we see do. Yes, now we say mostly we can come from areas where we say our government see they do small they come. So show say yes, in a wake and see governor. We therefore Igusa community, particularly Igusa Estate. Now we just this. So we'll see and say the road that the town they come right away from river Gorish or Luku Road, that Usulume Ghost Road side. Then the town they go, so they see they walk on the road, that's what they talk to you. So very soon we'll see go that side, because you go check whether for the work. So we'll see ask some people question how they see the community before and not this road it get a CB before they call it one like this. So I want to ask some of our people how this road fair be before and how they feel and they constantly do this road. So as we see and so I wish you could let me like that and put for like that and put on this road, it's too fine. Our governor, you do well. Thank you very much. Edo Talk Show.
I'm
Mama, which community we dey here, so?
Na Igosa Estate Community.
Igosa Estate Community. We see and say this area get as it be, and everywhere never developed like this. How this area be?
The area felt bad before. Now, they do repair and it do okay now. We appreciate for the repair, when they repair.
So now we say road don't fed this area at all?
No, now golly we fed it before. Some more people save their park. Now all of them don't they come back because of the road don't do okay. We appreciate they try very well.
Who they do this road, so?
Obaseki.
Obaseki.
Yes.
And mother, are this road come fine like this, so what you going to tell the governor?
They do well. I appreciate. They do well. We appreciate because most of them now will be wrong before. They don't park, come back. All of us appreciate for the road where they do. The goalie now don't do okay. We appreciate for what they do for us.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you, madam.
Madam.
Yeah. This area, where beside B?
The area they okay. The road, the area very bad before, but now they okay.
How they bad this before?
The bad, well, no road for this place before, but they don't make road in now. Everywhere they okay now. Thank God.
So what you gonna get to get to the governor?
Attack governor, they do well. What they do for me? Many people don't run for common for this area. Where they don't do the road now, many people don't they run come back. Yes. Even though Kaka no did the road before, Kaka come they walk, could they support party the other day.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pardon. Now do where we see now it was a community with this, so you see I said from the river that they do this road, they come go reach that road for Usulun Lagos Road side. I believe that if they do this road finish, I tell you the truth, the whole of Usulun Lagos Oluku water not go stay anywhere for this place again. Everywhere now if you see there they do one, they come, so I said I won't go do one go reach road. We will still come over the community because of security reason. Some of the workers they don't fit talk to us because they themselves now I plan to employ them, they're not going to tell us, so the engineer ask, no, because they are office now. We but we go ask some of the community members questions. Mostly know how they see this trouble before and waiting they see as it can be so. As it be so, we don't want to tell our governor. Our governor, kudos to you. Thank you very much. Edo Talk Show. Which community with this?
You at Igusa Housing Estate Community.
Igusa Housing Estate Community.
Yeah.
How this area be?
They don't decide in and I will say we will come by land. Like me and I bought it on 2010. We came here happily. My man, we start developing and everything was going on. All of a sudden in one morning, that was how the that what you are seeing now started. So it had been a nightmare to us. And I went to the battle for a very long time. It don't even tire us anyway. But we can't do community, we call community effort in order to bring the attention of government to this place. But by God's grace, last year, December, now, they work. Yeah, they don't start the work. They don't ask much money.
Okay, that means that government do this serious, so?
Yeah, and government.
This whole day, so that the OTB be all this one for inside.
That whole, now, what do you water cause? Water, now, it cause a problem. What do you call erosion? As in other communities around, like Oluku, Igwedumina, Ishiwo, the water, the erosion, where they gather from that, and now they come here, now, you dig this hole. They don't even cover and open it. It was, I mean, more deeper than this before.
I see one from that side where they tell you come from that side. So where that from they come?
And that one they come from Express. That's a Bin Lagos Express linking us to this road.
Can I say this road, this area now many road day
where you look at very, very many. So that is
that as I can't do this area, so how you can feel?
Oh now let God know the joy in my heart. I am very, very, very too happy. As we move to the country, I did a 7-7 diplomatic expression.
Before 90 they work at the countryside now. This area has worked really not good.
Before would they find it difficult to come in. If you are invited, if you the carry motor car from Saturday, they will cost you high. So they go even drop you half from the way you go take a hand away by pack your goods come. But right now, from anywhere part of the town, you can just drive in.
Okay, since our work at governor don't come now, because we can see this community, how do you get more tell the governor?
We get plenty from my able governor, Obaseki. We tell him, I say thank you. We are full of gratitude and we are appreciating him every minute of the day. I personally, I think they can say, that's what my people will still get up for me. We attack him every day. We appreciate him every day.
Thank you very much, Daddy.
I agree to you. You're welcome.
Yes, sir. I promise you can't wait to see my community tomorrow.
We are expecting more from him because we still have millions to do in the state. And we should expand the good work to other people like Idunguna. They see they are also having a more decent thing. Although it's not as big as this. So part of that community is also facing kind of a godly problem. So we greet our maybe come here. You're welcome, sir.
Ara ka yimo.
Eh ko.
Yes ma.
Aba bo kia.
Eh do talk show ogwe gwana. Ko yimo ila e committee ma yena ma bo ti e.
Igosa.
Igosa community. Iba e committee na wo ye.
O ma. Eh so e wana na fia. Amena do ale yo. Mama yi me de ala de na do fia. But na na yan ire na do guma do loyi. Wana ka bo wa ku me awe yan awe se bi ma. Ya ma ki mari o ya.
Why you are here today? I am going to do not make a bomb. Why you live here? Then I want to know. Then I mean, you live here.
I don't tell my mom. I am a cook. I am a yalla. My mom will buy me a dog park. But I can my yalla. Can I have my yalla? Then my hill yalla. Then why are you here? Israelites. Can do a soup.
My mom will say we must sorrow. No, we will wait. And we let sorrow.
Yes. I want sorrow. What can I do? I want to go. Oh wow. Eva. Eha. Oh wow. Me a lekwa. Amen gbele no battery flat amen a gbe flat opa na wa mi e wo vuni na wa mi e no ro do the same thing an apa amen a kuni akwa na akwa ro wa bi yo
e yi mo gbe government ire do e do ri e ngone ye ri wa na ke do ade de wa yin wa tami government na
e mai sami government ma ka bo kon mi an we yan we si sa lo pa no fi an gbin ya no gbin ya aro e lo ku ma gba o ke bo na no ko re la ma re mi ko be gbe Yeah, I was a cup of money.
Oh, yeah. And I'm a couple of people, what's my mommy they talk for you say, this community be before. She don't tell for this community, as she telling us so. He said, this area be, the road not good at all, nowhere to the pass. There's small, small corner, other sharp corner. And then they go to follow Israelite journey called the entire house. Right now, governor constantly answer their prayer. Say, many people, they, when build that across the road, do everything, all of them wrong because of erosion. Even two flat day, when they say they just build at the end of the day, the water carry one flat out of it. The owner run come up for house. But now, everybody that they run, they come back again. They say, I appreciate the governor for waiting to do, for the light to bring come this Igbos housing estate community. So, our governor and our government will not do well. God will bless you now.
I will see.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
My country people, we welcome to the end of today's program for Igbosa Housing Estate Community. We just see ask some of their people question for this community, this area before. They said the area and a no-go area before. Where we say many landlords even park wrong, come up, leave their house, do everything. Nobody, nowhere to park, follow at all. They even follow corner, they enter their community before. But now, government don't come answer their prayer. As we say, they don't talk tire. But sometime last year, God come answer their prayer. We say, governor, come wake, come see the problem that they get for this community. You can see answer their prayer. Come do the road. You see how the road now, it does see the okay now. Then they do and they go do and they never finish the work finish. They'll go do and go reach Oluku, Uzele Gostro side. Everywhere will they okay. Kudos to our comrade governor. We can see governor Obaseki and his entire government officials. God will bless you now. And don't talk show. Don't forget my name now. Godwin Osamuyime.